This is how to do a colourful makeup look. First, we're going to go in with some of this Matte Me Over Long Lasting Foundation. I'm just gonna dab. Okay, so now that we've done the foundation, we're gonna go on with this Hide and Chic multi-use concealer. So now we're gonna go in with some blusher. And I use a sculpting brush. So let's get some on the brush and just go. Mind. Oh, well, actually. And then we're just gonna dab that in. And since it's too like bright, we're gonna put some more of this on. A bit too much. Dab that in. There's my blush. Now we're gonna do some eyeshadow. So I use this angled brush, and I'm just gonna use some of this. some might use some of this purple right here for my eyes, and then in the under and on the corners I might put like a light blue. So we're gonna do that. Just gonna try and angle it like that. Should put a bit more. Right now we're gonna put a light blue under my eyelids. And then we're just gonna put some in the angles like that. Now we're gonna do the same to the other side. Whatever you do on one side, you do on the other. And if you mess up, like I just did, you can just wipe some of it off like that. And then just get like a piece of tissue or something and just wipe it. Okay. So now that we've done that, we're gonna do the blue again. Now we're gonna put on this. It's a bit bright, but I'm gonna put on this creme lip. Red lipstick. It is Lipstainer. So it might be a bit stained. Now we're gonna take another brush. This is a brush for my lip gloss, which I'll put on. So I'm just gonna put on a light pink one. Okay, now just the finishing touch is to just make my eyeshadow a bit darker, because I've done it a bit dark on the other side. I just need to make it more darker here, so then it matches. And that is how you do the colourful makeup look. Bye.